what's up? It's your boy, Ready for 305, and we got this man.
You better tag me in this video.
Alright, I will. But today, we have special...
We have...
Snacks.
Korean snacks. Unique snacks that we never tried. Wait, should it be sideways?
Hey, there we go. Better camera. So you won't see all the snacks that we bought and all the money that we wasted. Isn't that right?
$42. Somewhere.
No, $47.15.
People be saying this is so hard to open. It's so easy. I swear.
Why don't you tell that to the fans, bro?
This is easy to open. If it's hard for you, you're weaker than me. You're legit weak.
You're legit.
Oh, should we break the bottle when we're finished to get the marble?
Yeah. I've done it before. Dang. Yep, there you go. Oh, shoot, it exploded.
Yeah, it does that. Peach flavor, Ramune.
Oh, that's good. Out of 10, how would you...
8. What about you?
This is an 8.5. If you hate us...
We give that 8.
You Koreans, if you're watching this video and you hate us for this, just know, we don't care about your opinion. No, I'm just joking. But yeah, this is really good. Just don't hate us afterwards.
We got another drink.
Jesus Christ, bro.
Mogu Mogu.
Moko Moko.
Mogu Mogu pineapple flavor. And we're going to try it.
Mm-hmm, yes, sir. Damn, my hands are wet.
I'm not going to try it till you open it. You want me to open it?
Yeah. Bro, I like the little bottle cap on top, bro. Look at it. It has like a little cute design.
Smell test first.
Smell test.
Ooh. Smells good. Let's try it. I give this a 9 out of 10 because of the little things inside. What do you give it?
9.5. I got a huge chunk. Now, we get on to the main part. The part that you've been waiting for your whole lives, little Timmy's. Some cheeks!
That's what I wanted. That's why I got it. That's why we got it.
Yeah, bro. This man wanted to eat some cheeks today.
Get your dog face. Try it.
Smell test.
That. Smell. Give this a 3 out of 10.
A 3?
Yeah.
Not that good. 4.
It's too much sugar.
Yeah, it's 4 for me.
There's no flavor, it's just sugar.
It's like a good old slap on the face, like, hey, you're eating sugar. Wake up.
With that bag, you can need to put something in.
Dang, that's disgusting.
Do not try that.
Don't try it.
Next, we're going to try it. Great gummies. These gotta be good.
Come on, bro. Great.
I mean, green grape gummies. Alright, get one. Here.
I got it.
Smells bro, like that.
I got two, bro. It stick together.
It smells like medicine.
It smells like dog.
Let's try it. Five out of 10. I give it a 5 out of 10.
For me?
Me personally,
I gave it like a 7. I like the flavor.
You're supposed to poke it. We are gonna do try every burger. If you like it, you like it. Don't judge us.
If you like it, you like it. Don't judge.
Supposedly, it's supposed to be chocolate. Big chunk.
Big boy. Everybody gonna eat this?
No. Get one. This is how it looks like. Let's try it.
Mmm. Mm-hmm.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. It tastes like those Hello Pandas.
Just like a Kit Kat.
Facts. Oh, speaking of Kit Kats?
No.
We have some coming up.
Those three are last.
Those three are last. We have something coming up. It may surprise you, so.
No, we got yogurt jelly. If you're Mexican, you know what these are.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Now, me personally, I think I would not like this. I do not like this yogurt. It's like a little Coca-Cola bottle.
The Haribo Coca-Cola. Smell this.
Smells exactly like it.
3, 2, 1. Okay. Mm-hmm. We read it after we finish it, bro. Alright.
I give it. 7 out of 10. Me personally, I don't like those yogurts.
Me personally, I'm different than this guy. I have different taste buds, so I give it a 9 out of 10. Pretty
like,
good.
What flavor is it supposed to be? Isn't it supposed to be strawberry flavor?
Yeah, I think it is.
Next, we have
peach gummies.
Peach gummies. It's probably gonna taste like the peach ramen. You know?
Like honestly, I'm excited. Oh!
Smells good. Eight.
10.
Alright, next we got this.
Cranky chocolate.
Cranky.
Cranky. Whatever it is. If y'all read Korean, tell us what this says because we're stupid.
Ooh, it comes in a tin foil. Expensive.
Expensive Jack.
No, this was like 25 cents. It's hard to open, though.
That's how you know they're trying to get it prepared.
Ooh. Oh, this is just a crunch bar.
Big crunch bar, bro.
Green crunch bar right here. Oh, shit. I'm gonna give that a 4 out of 10.
You give it a 4?
It's like chocolate and popcorn.
Honestly, after get used to it, it tastes really good. For me personally, 7.
Now we got this Haichun. You never tried it?
I have.
Oh wait. Oh, we got 2 flavors. I forgot.
Scoop it.
Versus kiwi. Those are good.
Yeah, those are really good.
I only tried the grape flavor. I love the grape flavor. Now it's time to try the kiwi.
Ooh. Smells good. Show the camera what it looks like. Look at that.
Kiwi.
It's good. Bro, I don't think you should be eating that because of the brackets.
It's good, but it's hard, too hard for me. That's why I threw it out.
Mm-hmm. As you can see in his mouth, show him up close here. Hug. I can see it from his mouth.
He has all you braces. Gotta say, I got braces.
It's true. We're back.
Out of diamonds. There we go.
I've never tried the watermelon flavor.
Me neither.
So don't think this man's wasteful.
I think he's trying to break my brackets.
No.
This one's chewier. Look, the kiwi one. Nothing hard.
It's hard as a rock.
I can't chew the. It's good. 8 out of 10.
This, I'll give it a 9. This, 10.
Yeah, that one, 7. The high chew watermelon one really tastes like the watermelon gum. Next, we got this thing. We don't even know what it is. We just got it.
We just saw it.
You guys can turn the light on.
Don't worry. So this is supposed to be chocolate flavor. Open up. Whoa. Man, struggle. What is this?
Ooh. It smells like a
jewel. You're not wrong.
First, cheers.
Oh, way too crunchy. That is good. Whoever likes this, you're lucky. 9.5. What about you?
9. Alright. Now for the big, big finale. You guys lucky we found these.
Me too.
First up, cake Kit Kats.
I can't believe we found these. This, like, I spotted them out. Did he spot out the other one? Ooh, it smells funky.
Don't eat it like this. Break it in half. Honestly, it tastes like strawberries.
These are my favorite. I think they try to manipulate cheesecake?
I think it's just chocolate with strawberries. No. I could like it.
This, to be honest, whoever likes these, I'm sorry, but 5 out of 10.
Why?
Because.
Don't listen to me. I give it an 8 out of 10.
Shut up. No, real talk.
Next.
No, I'm just joking to you. I'm actually just joking to you. I actually really love these. 9.
Alright, next we got whatever this is. But it looks good.
But it looks good. smells good.
Smell like fingernails.
What? This.
I don't know how to explain it, but it's an 8 out of 10.
Mine.
I don't know how to explain the flavor.
It's really good. It's like, if you know. It's like those white Reese's peanut butter, right? White Reese's peanut butter cups. Like the ghost ones. Along with a little bit of fruit. I love it. Screw the 9 out of 10. It's a 10 out of 10. And now, the finale!
The one you've been all waiting for. These look like regular Cheetos. Well, no, it's not. It's smoky barbecue flavor. Damn, you got a lot of air in your bread. These scandals. Look at his air, bruh.
You want me to open that pizza? Yeah, let me go. I don't think that's how you open it, bro. Don't open it like this, man. Look at him. Opening it the cursed way. Take a sniff.
That's what I'm saying. This is how it looks like.
It looks like if it was retired.
It was 50 years old, bro. Okay. Let's go. Sorry, bro. 2 out of 10. It's nasty.
For me, it's not any better. 4 out of 10. Mold.
What is that, bro? Who likes that? I swear if you like that, I'm gonna come to find you.
Okay. Wait, he's not actually serious.
Yes, I am.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
No, I'm just kidding.
Well.
Now you taste weirder with the peach. It tastes even weirder.
See you guys later. Bye. And also, this man has a TikTok. I'll link his TikTok in the description below. Goodbye. And also, stay green.